This is Insider Medicine in 60. From Florida, a new report published in Cancer Research identifies a new breast cancer mutation. Researchers examined different types of breast tumors, finding that molecular mutations known as fusion transcripts are more prominent than previously thought. These findings may greatly improve the identification and treatment of different tumor subtypes. From Calgary, the amount of salt in fast food varies depending on the country, according to a report published in the Canadian Medical Association Journal. Researchers studied the salt content of over 2,000 fast food items from 6 companies in 6 developed countries. Results showed great variability in salt content, with the highest levels occurring in Canada and the U.S. From New York, scientists may be closer to treating deadly childhood leukemia, according to a report published in Cancer Cell. Researchers found that they could significantly prolong survival in a mouse model with T-cell acute lymphoblastic leukemia with an experimental treatment, and that this treatment helped destroy T-ALL cells in a human blood sample of the disease. For Insider Medicine in 60, I'm Dr. Susan Sharma.